There's quite a few people that are making shims and spacers to go behind the stepper to try and get it in alignment with the lead screw and this Z-axis carriage. I took the extruder and the X-axis carriage apart, put a square on here, and that is not square. You can see a lot of light under there. I need to bend this down. Looking at this bracket a little closer, this was not bent to 90 degrees in this direction, and it was bent a bit off. It was bent more here than it was here, and it wasn't square with this. Going to the bench vise, which I failed to get on camera, I clamped this up and slowly dressed this down. You have to be sure and try to hit here. You don't want to hit out here. If you hit out here, straight away it'll bend through all these holes. And this is a relatively soft piece of metal. But if you get that square again, with that being out, that was tipping the lead screw away from the tower and to the left. So now we're bringing that back this way and this way. Hopefully that will line up with the stepper. It doesn't appear everyone is having this problem, but quite a few people are. And with this bracket being bent, that kicked this lead screw out this way and this way. So I was hitting about here. Straightening the bracket, bringing this into alignment with this coupler, is the correct way to fix the problem. The alignment here has to be true in both directions, and putting a shim or a spacer back here only corrects one of those problems. After fine-tuning this with a hammer, I put the carriage back together and adjusted that. And now this goes right into this coupler. That's in proper alignment and goes all the way up and down. Very easy. And I have exactly the same spacing, top and bottom. And I'm lined up straight up and down like it should be. No spacers, no shims. The problem was right here in this bend on this piece of sheet metal. And when this is all in alignment, you should be able to just gently push down on this, and it should go all the way down to the bottom, or all the way up to the top. When I completed assembly and put this cross member between the two towers, I found I had to put a little paper shim behind the mounting bracket for that Z stepper. And that's a piece of file folder stock, two holes punched in it. After I put that in there, everything is in perfect alignment.